Hello, everyone. Today's moment comes from Irene Kaufman. Let God's light shine not only in your words, but by your deeds. Thank you, and may God bless your day.